And I think if I had this one at home, I would be living in it this time of year, whether you're out walking the dogs, you're running to grab coffee, you're on the way to the office, or
I was slumping around the other day.
The yoga
I went to Fairway the other day. This is the grocery store near my house, and I ran into a customer, and she goes, "You really do wear your clothes all the time, and you look great." At the grocery store, it was snowing in New York. I wanted something comfy. I threw this on with the gray version of the jacket I'm wearing, because it's got cotton in it, so it's soft, but it's cozy. And with the matching pants, it's absolutely, it's so darn cute.
And you know what's gonna really surprise you is that this isn't like your boyfriend's sweatshirt material. From far away, you might not be able to see the incredible quality of the knit, but it's a beautiful, soft, lightweight sweater knit. It's done with a real cotton-rich fabrication, 46% cotton, 34% viscose and nylon. And you can hand wash this, dry it flat, extra small through 3X, and the two colors, really easy to choose here. We have the oatmeal heather that you see on Amanda on your right-hand side of your screen, and then you can pick the gray, which is gonna be the pearl heather. That's also what I'm wearing. And I will quickly mention the item number for the matching pants. If you kind of wanna start putting, there is a matching pant as well that will match this top, and the matching sweater knit pant is also at a new low price, and that's gonna be $25 off. So in total, you will be saving $60 off this outfit.
And this is a perfect Christmas morning outfit, isn't it?
For sure. Yeah, you just wanna be lazy and open
because
presents.
Because you know what happens? We all get together, like when we're just at home alone, it's no big deal. But with the when the kids come, I suddenly feel this need to look like as if, you know, I'm fabulous first thing in the morning, which I'm so totally not. But this is that kind of thing that I can throw on. Yeah. I'm downstairs, I'm making pancakes or waffles or crepes or whatever I'm doing.
So cute.
I feel great. And by the way, I don't change all day and I'm so comfy and I just fall into bed. But what I love about it is that it does have a high-low. So your tushy gets covered. Right, great coverage on the tush. It's got a lovely sweep in the front, so it really gives you the coverage that we all need and want, depending on what shape you are. Again, great coverage in the back. This looks adorable, and I bet this would be cute in a half tuck too, right? And then I have this obsession. I'm gonna have to use the one arm you wanna use at this moment. You couldn't pick the other one you got to. Jeez, what's wrong? There you go. I love ruching. I find that's a really great look on everybody. And the other thing I wanna show you that you can do if you want with this is you can really ruche it up, right? You can really have fun with this. Now, truth be told, I throw it on and I kinda, I'm done. But I love that you can ruche it. I love the way you've got it tied, but you can really bring it up around your neck.
Look how much fabric is there.
Right? That's a lot of sweater knit.
There's a lot in there.
Right.
And then you can see how you can wear it like really casual with the matching sweater knit pant or even your favorite yoga pants, your loungewear, but then I'm wearing it with a flatter fit pant and a heel. And
you're dressing it up. You're elevating it. Listen,
it looks fantastic.
I think you're, don't you think we've changed the way we changed the way we buy clothes, when we buy them, and why we buy them. To me, I live in I have a four seasons life all the time. First of all, I've decided the entire planet, I can never figure out Florida, that is hot and cold. It's like, now men know what menopause is like. You know, it's hot, it's cold, it's hot. It's, the whole planet's going through it. So I don't any longer have just my winter clothes out, or my spring clothes, or my summer. I want things that mix and match and layer and are easy. This top, with a pair of white skinny jeans in the summer or Bermudas would also be adorable.
For sure.
Because it's a cotton viscose nylon blend. So that's a yarn I use four seasons out of the year. So it's about what you layer over it. And these clearance opportunities, it is true with my brand, we don't get a lot of them. No. So I'm really happy to be here with you right before the holidays because I'd love to be a little gift to yourself.
And another great way to shop is to get the matching pants or any items that total $75 or more. If they're clearance items and you spend more than $75, you automatically get free shipping. So if you're buying the top and you're adding the pants, well, there you go.
You're
in the free shipping
zone. It walks home free.
And you'll also be getting in on really the last chance to shop these particular items. You know what a prolific designer Marla is. So I know you already have like probably all of 2020 planned.
Do you want to know what? I finished literally, we finished even coloring Q4 2020. I am actually on Q1 2021.
She's already designing more than a year ahead of time, which
means
you're not going to see this particular design again. And again, the big savings, I believe it's a total of about $60 off if you're getting both pieces. $25 off the top, $35 off the pant. With these two colors, they're the perfect neutrals. You can't go wrong. One's an oatmeal and one's a beautiful soft gray. This would just be my honey, I'm home top. Like, I just want to throw this on.
It is a honey, you're home top.
Watch TV and make dinner. And
it's comfy, but the way you're wearing it dresses it up. And by the way, so cute with your little jean jacket over it. Great with a little moto jacket over it.
A vest.
A vest is great. In fact, I have it styled later in the hour like that. And I will tell you something. You will wear this all the way into the spring and summer because you can wear it with a little pair of white Bermudas or a pair of white jeans. I love it with your regular skinny jeans because I do use cotton viscose all year round.
Yeah, and it's really more like a sweater. I don't know how close
it is.
It is
a sweater knit.
Yeah.
No, it is a sweater.
So it's not like that puffy, fleecy sweatshirt vibe.
No, absolutely.
When you get
not.
It home, I think you'll say, oh, wow, now this really is going to exceed your expectations when you see how nice the knit is. And also, the finishing, you always do such a good job with the hemlines. Notice how it's slightly curved, so it's a little bit longer in the back. I think that is so flattering because it doesn't get too boxy. It's not overwhelming, but yet you still get the coverage in the back. So it's almost like a tunic length. I think it's like 29 or 30 inches in the center back length. So at my height, I'm 5'6", easily get the FBC, the full bum coverage on that one.
That's what that's FBC.
Nicole, how are you? Tall are you?
5'9".
She's 5'9". FBC.
Same. Full bum coverage.
Full bum coverage.
Okay.
Sometimes you're in the mood.
I would have to say
to
FTC.
Like, you know what it's like.
Full tushy coverage. You know, and
or
then
tushy. We accept tushy.
Every once in a while, we do shows where we pick a body part or a word, and we try and figure out what all the different words are that mean the same thing, right? Like your
That's
booty,
right.
your bum, your tushy.
All the words approved for national television, I hope, Marla.
Yeah,
okay.
Occasionally,
on
Sarah,
occasion.
I've slipped a few that aren't approved in there.
That's what the red button is for.
Yes, I have been bleeped. I'm told I'm one of the most bleeped people that you have here.
Well,
sorry, Mom.
You're on good behavior so far tonight.
The night is young, baby girl.
The night is young. We still have
an hour. There's plenty of time for me to do something.
Anything can happen.
Yeah, never know.
Okay, so we're gonna say final call. If you want to get in on those great tops, you're gonna love that you were shopping with us.